One thing you're gonna get super comfortable doing in our program is weighing your food. You're gonna use this scale to weigh everything that you eat. We prefer that you use the grams unit instead of the ounces. However, you might not have that option, and that's fine too.